In order to install Academic Presenter, first you need to download setup file from developer's website. You may find the website address in the description. There is download page inside mentioned website, and from there, download the latest version of Academic Presenter. Because the software is free, developers didn't try to register the software and buy a code signing certificate. That's why after downloading the software, a warning may be displayed. However, there is nothing to worry about. You can check the result of virus total about Academic Presenter. And almost all the virus scanners are affirming it's virus-free. As mentioned in the previous lectures, the offline version of Academic Presenter just works on Windows operating system, but it works on any Windows machine varying from Windows XP to Windows 10. The minimum system requirement of Academic Presenter is at least 2 GB of RAM and 200 MB of hard drive. To install and run the software, administrator privilege is required. After downloading the setup file, run the setup. If the warning again popped up, click on Show More and press on Run It Anyway. Next, follow the instructions and choose the path as the setup directory. Finally, you have Academic Presenter shortcut on your desktop. Also, you can upgrade the current version by following some easy steps which will be explained later on.